the 1969 Liberal Convention. Smallwood emerged from the convention with an overwhelming show of support. Damage had been done. After 20 years in power, his ideas were losing their appeal, and Newfoundlanders now sought a new approach. In 1970, Frank Moores became leader of the Progressive Conservative Party. In contrast with Smallwood, Moores' policies favored rural development and resource management. In the 1970s,